We received the report of a fire at 149 at this address, 791 Colin Court. When our firefighters arrived on the scene, there was heavy smoke and flames coming from the second floor of this two-story home. The firefighters set up a water supply as quickly as possible and began fighting the fire. As you can see behind us still, we're still fighting the fire. We still haven't had it under control yet, but we do have a good handle on the situation right now. To the right of it, I don't know the address, that did receive some damage to the vinyl siding of the left side of the home, and a house that sits to the right of this home also received some damage to some vinyl siding. It didn't melt that vinyl siding, but it did buckle it some. Fire for us, four fire apparatus, four stations are involved, and about at least 20 firefighters.